This is it, folks. A victory here would be a fairy tale ending.
We're in this thing. We're in it.
Doc Murphy. He's got one final play to make a miracle happen.
Hey.
He's going to run it.
To the five.
Murphy got absolutely rocked on that play.
Scott Murphy had to put his dreams behind him.
Mr. Murphy, it's been 120 days since your last payment.
Your property will be on the market in the next several days, unless you can pay a significant sum here today.
How'd it go with the bank?
That went great.
Until one day, he got a second chance.
What are you doing, man?
To do it all differently.
What the hell?
Come on, we're gonna be late.
Late for what?
Hi, Scotty.
You're grounded, Buster.
Grounded?
Let's go!
Get in there and play some football.
Hey, you okay?
This spring...
If you had a chance to do it all over again, what would you do?
If you can't be satisfied with what you got, then you're never going to be happy.
Would you give up everything?
Daddy! Daddy!
All I've ever wanted to do is play football.
For a second chance.
If I don't get hurt, I'm going to change things. And get us out of here.
I love it here.
We tried your dream. All I'm asking is for you to try my dream. Coach, I can't play tonight. If I get injured, I could lose my scholarship.
I have a future. The future is just a bunch of what you do right now strung together.
What are you doing, man?
Standard of your life will not be determined by how well you play football.
Touchdown!
But by how well you confront adversity. Attitude wins football games.
When I was your age, I couldn't wait to leave this town. Then when I finally did get out, I couldn't run back here fast enough.
Ready to make history?
Scott, whatever happens, it's your choice!
Touchback.